गुड मॉर्निंग, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऋषिकुल ऑनलाइन स्कूल। डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम हियर योर टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश निशा शर्मा एंड आई एम हियर विद मॉड्यूल 3 ऑफ द पोम रेन ऑन द रूफ बाय कॉर्ट स्किन। एंड इन दिस मॉड्यूल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टेक्स्ट बुक क्वेश्चंस, NCERT textbook questions with you, and you can see these questions on page number 42. This is thinking about the poem. Question 1. What do the following phrases mean to you? Discuss in the class. You are not supposed to discuss in the class because we are having the classes online. So you will be writing the answers in your notebook. That's why I have prepared this video for you all. And the first phrase that you are supposed to discuss or supposed to explain in your notebook, that is humid shadows, starry spheres, water bliss, a thousand dreamy fancies into busy being start, a thousand recollections weave their air threads into woof. Dear children, you can easily recognize that all these questions are based on paragraph 1. So here are the answers. Though I know that you all are well aware of the answer, still I have just shown you these answers so that there might not be any doubt in your minds regarding the answers. The first is humid shadows. So these shadows are of what? These shadows are clouds. Here it is written that these are the shadows by different things which become wet during the rainy season. And generally this is what? These are the dark clouds which are full of moisture. Starry sphere, the air where stars appear in a group in the sky. Water bliss, the poet feels happy and listens to the raindrops falling on the roof. A thousand dreamy fancies into busy being start. This phrase means that the poet starts recollecting the past, the memories of his past, and he finds himself lost in reveries and dreams in the rainy season, in the rainy weather. The fifth one is a thousand recollections weave their air threads into woof. This phrase means that the poet recollects hundreds of memories in the rainy season. They weave a woof with the help of air threads. All these memories that recollects in his mind, they make a thread-like structure in his mind. Then here is the question number 2, and it says, what does the poet like to do when it rains? And the answer to the question is, when it rains, the poet wants to lie down on the bed in a cottage. And what is there under his head? There is a pillow, a soft pillow under his head. And he wants to listen to the pitter-patter sound of the rain, which gives him a soothing effect, which seems to him just like a beautiful melodious sound, a beautiful melodious song. So this is all for today. Thank you.